Going back to when you learned to crochet for the first time, you had a feeling that made you want to try again. Can you describe what that feeling was when you realized that you could take a strand of something and make it into something real? Leave me a comment, I want to hear.